Can I get medical stuff in the triage area? Triage, whatever. Got tools. See that? Pays to look around and stuff. Data pad. To Ekor? From Samuel Way. Seriously, if I hear that idiot complain about ESO hazards or says we're all going to die one more time, I'm going to show him exactly what he should have been worried about all along. ESO is only dangerous to us as dust. Wish that little bit of info would get through his thick skull. Sam. Damn that, Sam. That's such a pain in the ass. Up the ladder or up the stairs? Probably ends up going to the same place. Let's go up the stairs and see. Anything tucked away back here? Heavy caliber barrels or some crap? Something tells me we're supposed to be going up there, right? Yeah. But let's look around up here, or around here. Oh. That's not really good cover, is it? Oh, they're close! Go, go, go! Go, no, run, run! Damn it! And he's right on me! Can I get... Oh my god! They're all over. She's recharging. Cool! So annoying, these guys. Especially when I can't do stuff right. Run, motherfucker! Excuse me, sorry. I usually don't curse. Oh, I'm gonna need some more first aid. Oh wait, I think we're okay. We might just have these two here. She flew down there. This guy's yelling over here somewhere. Oh. That's how you run away from it. Alright, let me reload and find where these guys are. You took care of him? Because he was throwing grenades at me. That was really not very polite. Wrong? It's wrong. It's all wrong, guys. It says wrong. Is that your ESO dust? It's dangerous, man. Better not tell Sam. He'll freak out. Sam is not...
Hit the switch.
That switch? There was a ladder up, though, that I didn't get to. This place is really huge. Well, we can't go that way. We're on the other side of all this crap, that's where we are. What's here? Have we been down here? I think so, yeah. Yeah, this is the triage area, right? I don't know why triage is a bunch of rocks instead. It's triage, four rocks. I thought we were supposed to head up here. Which we ended up going up that way anyway. Yeah, there's not really a lot of goodies around here, so... What was all this stuff down here? Yeah. Okay, can I save now, please? No.
They know our target. Expect heavy reinforcements.
Yeah, and I couldn't
just
save them.
Focused to find the access point to the reactor.
It's like an auto-save in here. You are. It closed again. Yeah, I'm right here. Headway access. Which way am I supposed to go? Or roof access. Reach reactor. Reactor. I don't know which way. Well, we can't go through these doors.
Looks like Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
Chakram
now
launcher?
We're paying them back in kind. I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
Damn, you guys. Chakram launcher. What kind of weapon is that? Oh, it's a sword rifle. How do we like that? What are we using? Matok, right? It's heavier. Wait, I went back too fast. Capacity is there. Wish we had actual numbers for this. So like, this probably shows you where we are. Capacity for hours is greater. I mean, wait, we are here. Yeah, the capacity sucks for this thing, and it's heavy. Fire rate, not that great. Great damage. Actually, damage and accuracy a little bit better. I'm just gonna skip on it. Sorry, guys. The fancifully named Chakram Launcher uses an internal fabricator to manufacture lightweight ammunition discs wrapped in holographic tracers. The discs explode on impact, sending shrapnel tearing through the enemy. Markings stamped on the gun's barrel are shipping code created by its manufacturer, Amalur Equipment. The code warns that the rifle must be assembled carefully as it contains mixtures extremely volatile under pressure. This is why the Chakram launcher requires thermal clips. Without a way to dissipate the intense heat caused by its fabrication process, the rifle's circuitry would quickly destroy itself in a spectacularly lethal meltdown. It's pretty cool, though. It seems really cool, but I don't like the way it's heavier. I'm gonna stick with this. So that is what I'm using, right? Just making sure. Matok, yeah, still, okay. Alright, so we're not going this way. Roof access. So we can only go this way. Shotgun Omniblade. I don't even have a shotgun equipped, so it's not going to be that helpful. There's a door there. Medical station. I actually got Metagel that time. Dead trooper. 1500 credits. So, through the door or here? What is this, a dead end? Oh, there's a ladder. Got a good amount of credits from that. Let's check through that door, excuse me. Was this where he came from? I guess so. Yeah, this is where it came from, sorry guys. I definitely recognize it once I move back out of there. Okay, so one way to go, which is here. I saved! Saved the game, yay.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Okay. Okay, show us a little V thing. I. Oh! Now, this place is not built too sturdily, is it? Look at all this, the rocks and gunk going in. Rocks and gunk going out. I guess. Well, do I walk on this?
Careful. This place is falling apart.
Yeah, I had no idea. I had trouble moving forward there. Nice. So pretty, though, the blues. Cool. Alright. Up we go.
Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yeah.
Be ready for anything.
Because the adjutants killed everyone in this area. Dead trooper. You guys really can't figure it out? That, why are there no men around here? Sheesh. It reminds me of the Stargate from, well, Stargate. I don't like this. It's just an elevator. I don't like when we're on elevators, I can't, like, move, as in, like, walk around.
Why are you grinning, Aria?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up.
And hopefully we can make an end as well. And then you can take over Omega again, everything can be back to normal. I've got an itch on my arm, okay. That looks pretty powerful. So this is what's powering all these force fields. Look at it going through all these conduits.
There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
Yep. That be it. Lead the way, guys. I like that. I'm full with rounds, aren't I? Nope. Now I am. Hear those noises? Just looking around for goodies. Interesting sounds. Raindrops keep falling on my head. Raindrops keep falling on my head. Keep falling. Drip. Drippy, drippy, drip. Drip. Stupid barriers blocking my way. Hello? What is this?
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Yeah, we can't
Looks
shoot
like we
that.
Were expected. More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target.
You have them
I
in with us.
No choice but this route.
Adjutants. You have adjutants in here with us, don't you? I'm not gonna compliment him. Stop stroking your ego. And whatever else you might be, you know, stroking at the moment. We can't see on a hologram.
Why don't you do this in person, Petrovsky? Get your own hands dirty.
I take no pleasure in any of this, Commander.
Sure.
You're the ones trying to start a war. For the glory of Aria. But now it's over.
Sure about
this
that?
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado.
Like it.
But have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never.
Never, buddy.
Aria, what are you thinking? I'm not going out like this. Aria, don't!
Oh! That's possible?
What the hell is she trying to do?
Why haven't we done this before, then? Like, a bunch of them together.
Damn it, Aria, you're forcing my hand. We'll do it your way.
Bring on the adjutants. Oh, there's mechs instead, okay.
Nyrene, mechs!
So she's out of the running. She's doing that. Did it say defend Aria or something? Oh, hello. Where's the next one? Was it attacking? It looked like it was attacking the other one. I'm not using... I'm not charging. Alright, Nova. Ooh, who's that? That's my friend, isn't it? Failure imminent. Cool. I like failure imminent. There's not a lot of options with these guys. Here, throw a grenade. Let's just heal up a bit. Get all my little bars back and crap. Oh! I did not shoot with that. Ah! Oh, that's you, okay. There's also one behind us. Ah! Oh my god. I gotta reload.
Nope.
Oh my god, there's so many. How many? Wait, something's happening. Is she actually getting anywhere with that? Oh crap, there's more.
Shut up, I can't hold this much longer.
Well, no one knew you could do that. Shepard are so much cooler during the cutscenes.
How did you know you could do that?
I didn't. Yeah, that makes all of us. I leveled up. Let's use those points. I'm gonna hold off on fitness. I'm gonna either update Charge or Nova. I use Charge more. I've been using Charge more. Increase damage and force. Hit up to 2 additional targets within 2 meters. 2 meters is not... doesn't seem like a lot of space. So let's increase the damage and force. And then increase weapon damage. That's pretty good too. Power damage. This I like. Barriers by additional. Okay. Yeah, this one. So it's just me right now? Yeah, what the hell? Kit. Yeah, someone's shooting at me. Oh no. Oh no. Just take cover and shoot this guy.
Shepard, there's no let up. The mechs just keep coming.
Stay alive over there.
There's more guys over there. Hit me because it says exploded or something. Alright, where am I supposed to be going? That way? Did I get them all? Well, I can't get there that way, can I? Oh, can I?
Shepard, get off your ass!
Get off my ass? You mean move my ass? Is there anything out that way, though? Sorry, guys. Backtracking. I don't want to miss anything. Like weapon power-ups and stuff like that. That might be down this way. Because there's probably more enemies this way. In fact, I hear them. This is a dead end. At least I don't use stamina running around like this. No, I guess that's it.
Path clear to the reactor. What's your status?
Fending them off as best we can.
Quit talking and keep fighting.
Once I run over here, I say that? What's up here? I might have been up here. They're fighting beyond the force field, obviously. Yeah, this is all dead ends. Okay, never mind. Which way again? Get off my ass. Get off my own ass. Can't save. New territory. New area. Reactor controls. Before I even hit the reactor controls,
if I die here, I'm going to kill you, Shepard.
That would be an interesting feat. I'm not sure you understand how death works. Alright, let's... What? Oh, they died? Oh, God. I didn't know that could happen. That sucks. I'm sorry, guys. Ah. Turn off the reactor by... I didn't know I had a time limit. I hate that. Alright, so... I upgraded my charge. Okay, this time I collected a lot less stuff, and I only killed like...
Shepard, get off your ass!
Three or four of those things. More like four. Hey, according to keyboard.
You can't do this, Commander. There's more at stake than you know.
I'm doing it.
That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
Yeah?
You're in this area?
Sure about that?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
I couldn't take that.
Are you crazy?
Rip that.
You're working for Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
Shut up, rerouting.
She just threw thousands of lives away.
Quiet!
I think I did it. I think I threw thousands of lives away. We had two renegade quick time events. What was the difference between the two? The reactor's gone dark. Now people are gonna die how? I guess life support? Or did I reroute? I'm not even sure.
So be it.
Either way, he's not happy.
All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
I haven't seen anyone dying from reactor loss yet. That other one just stood there.
Lucky you came to your senses, or I wouldn't be. Next time, keep your eyes on the prize, please.
I guess I killed
Shepard
millions of people.
Shepard tried rerouting power to save innocent lives. It was the right thing.
When are you going to learn? There are no innocents on Omega. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack?
They're scary as hell.
It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations. Lay off. She just saved you. I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Guess not. So I wonder if I could have saved them if there would have been another Paragon, you know, after the second Renegade.
Getting reports. All force fields down.
What
civilians
I wanted to do.
Taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
What about the thousands of lives or whatever?
I won't allow senseless deaths.
Keep the civilians safe. We've done enough harm already.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Aria, right here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
Let's roll.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up.
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
I like it when you're feisty.
Weak, I saw that. She's like,
The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.